Mastercam 2018 brings two new options to the face turning operation: tool inspection and chip break. These new options are found on the Face Parameters tab. Chip break allows you to choose length or time to specify how much material is allowed to be pulled off in a given chip. Options are available for the retract distance and dwell, for those times you are cutting a particularly sticky material or creating a thicker chip. Tool inspection options allow you to pause the facing operation and move the tool to a safe location where it can be inspected for wear and general condition. You can control when and where a pause will occur, giving you maximum control over safety, part finish, and tool life.